Can I just see it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Papa!
Yay!
Oh my god!
Who's it? Jeffrey!
Yes! Hey, how's it going?
That's me, how are you doing?
Great, doing well, thank you so much.
I love what you guys are doing, fantastic, and thank you for making her a part of it and making all
of us. Absolutely, it's been our pleasure. You've got a very talented daughter. We're looking forward to having her on.
Thank you so much. Yay!
What you just saw there was one of our super talented sofa stars going directly into the top 10. She did such an amazing job, I honestly could not stop myself from just giving her entry right away. Let's see who else made it to the top 10 here on episode 2 of The Sofa Star. Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Sofa Star. I'm your host, Jeffrey Iqbal, and for those of you that don't know, The Sofa Star is a global online music competition where every Thursday, our Sofa Stars will perform for you, and you, the viewer, will have 48 hours after that episode to put your votes in to keep your favorite performers alive until we find The Sofa Star. That's right, this episode is officially a voting episode. I know lots of people were asking when that begins. That's today. So to keep your favorite alive, in the comments section, write the name of your favorite, and we'll see. We'll see who makes it to the next round. So I know I told everyone there was gonna be a top 10, but I kinda lied a little bit. I didn't intentionally lie because there were so many unbelievable performances that I was having a hard time really picking 10. So instead of 10, we are gonna allow 13 through. Now here's the catch. Since we have 13, 3 will get eliminated. So make sure you put your votes in the comment section. We have 48 hours starting now. So here we are, finally. And let's kick off this episode with our first batch of performers.
Hey guys, this is Arpita Rath and I'm 25 years old. I put up in Gurgaon, India. And so music had always been a part of my life. So the journey of music started when I was a kid. I love music. It has, it has made so many communications easier in my past life. So it has always been a medium and a mode to my communication. And I love music. Yeah. Bye. Humko mili hai aaj ghadiyan naseeb se. जी भर के देख लीजिए हमको करीब से फिर आपके नसीब में ये बात हो ना हो शायद मेरे से जन्म में मुलाकात हो न हो लग जागले से.
How's it going, guys? My name is Jesse Govinda. I'm 21. I'm from Dublin, South Africa, and a little bit about my musical journey. I started when I was pretty young in church. All the way through campus till this very moment in time. Quick fun fact about me, because we're experiencing a lockdown in our country as well. My girlfriend gave me this haircut, rated out of 5.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain, swim every ocean, just to be with you, fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see. the reason.
Hi, my name is Kanika Malhotra. I'm a singer, songwriter, violinist, and pianist. I'm 25 years old and live in Mumbai, India. My journey has been my musical journey, right from starting the music society in my college to doing gigs on weekends while working. I finally moved to Mumbai less than a year ago to pursue music. It's been hard work, and I've been fortunate enough to perform with some of the greatest names in the industry, have my first playback song out, and I'm now here on SofaStar. The journey continues.
इश्क दी फकीरी जद लग जावे नींद उड़ जावे चैन छड़े जावे इश्क दी फकीरी जद लग जावे ए मन कर दाए ठगी ठोरिया ए मन कर दाए सी नजोरिया एन सिख लिया दिल दिया चोरिया ए मन दिया नी कमजोरिया ए मन कर दाए ठगी ठोरिया ए मन कर दाए सी नजोरिया एन सिख लिया दिल दिया चोरिया ए मन दिया नी कमजोरिया.
Hi guys, my name is Kushal Nagar, aka Kadian. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Byaura, Madhya Pradesh, India. And I speak too fast. So I used to sing a lot in school competitions and that's where my journey began. I fell in love with music and I picked up my guitar and started uploading YouTube covers on 8th August 2018, Shawn Mendes' birthday. He's my idol and yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much. Namaste.
Oh, jaate nahi kahin rishte purane. किसी ने के आ जाने से जाता हूँ मैं तो मुझे तू जाने दे क्यों परेशान है मेरे जाने से टूटा है तो जुड़ा है क्यों मेरी तरफ तू मुड़ा है क्यों हक नहीं तू ये कहे के यार हम अब ना रहे एक तेरी यारी का ही सातों जन्म हकदार हूँ मैं तेरा यार हूँ मैं वो
This selection process was not easy at all, so we had to dig a little deeper. Some of the performances were studio recorded and we knew we wanted to make it fair for everyone, so I held some live auditions. Check it out.
I'm jealous of the love that wasn't mine.
मन सात समंदर ढोल गया जो तू आंखों से भूल गया ली तेरी हो गई यार सजना बे सजना
चाहूंगा मैं तुझे साज सवेरे फिर भी कभी अब.
This actually reminds me of my reality TV competition days, except I was 10,000 miles away from my house. And I had malaria. And Ileana de Cruz was there that day. I had a crush on her. And it was 500 people in the audience. And I now have a fear of mosquitoes for the rest of my life. Anyway, that's enough of my PTSD. Let's move on to the next batch of performers.
Hi everyone, I'm Mia and I'm 17 years of age. I live in Bangalore in India and I'm currently a student. I would just like to say that I think SofaStar is an amazing opportunity to get people to try new things and experiment. And as you know, in music, experimentation is the key to success. That's right. So I hope you like what I do and the music that I play. And if you do, please vote for me. Thank you. Bye.
Spinning fountain, whoa.
You're toxic, I'm slipping on with the taste of your poison. Paradise, I'm addicted to you. Don't you know they're toxic?
I'm 15 years old. I'm from South Africa. I love the art of Qawwali and I've been playing and listening from a very young age, and my inspiration is the great Ustad Nusrat Fateh.
What's up, Jeffrey and the team? My name is Neil Nadkarni. I'm 27 years old. I am American. I'm from America, bi-coastal between LA and New York. My musical journey started when I was 3. I started learning violin, piano, a bunch of other instruments, and Hindustani classical music. Did a karaoke competition when I was 15, and since then I've just been singing professionally. And fun fact, I love playing ping pong, so let's play sometime.
What you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention.
India. I started my musical journey when I was 3.5 years old.
I have been doing music since I was 5.
Thank you so much, Jeffrey sir, for giving us this opportunity, and we are really looking forward to the superstar.
Namaste.
Peace.
They are very supportive. Okay, I'm just kidding. They are very supportive, and my friends as well. They encourage me a lot. Hello friends, this is Praveen Bia. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Ahmedabad, India. I'm immensely fond of music. You know, my mother would always tell about my passion for music since I was a child. best to entertain you guys. So guys, hoping to receive your love and support always. Bye.
Now, I'm sure you guys know how much effort and time it takes to craft your skill, and you can tell that these guys have really put in their time. Can we just take a second and hit that like button? Let's not hit the like button. Let's smash the like button for these guys, because the more you guys hit the like button, the more this video will reach people, and the more this video reaches people, these guys will have more of a platform. So, not for me, but for them, let's all hit the like button and show them some appreciation. Okay, now that we've got that out of the way, let's move on to the last batch of performers.
Hi, I'm Sanika Kodyal. I'm from Dahnu, a small town in Maharashtra, India. I'm 16 years old. I have been learning Hindustani classical music for the last 5 years. I have cleared 2 exams and I'm preparing for the 3rd one. After taking a few guitar lessons, I now continue to learn and practice guitar from lessons on YouTube. I started my YouTube channel last year and I post song covers on YouTube and Instagram.
They said, oh my God, I see the way you shine.
Started at the age of 9, and I'm currently learning from Senior Gharana by Ustad Gulshan Bharti Ji, and it's a pleasure to be the part of this show, the Sofa Star. Thank you.
Ye naram naram nasha hai badhta jaye koi pyar se ghungatiya deta utha अब बावरा हुआ मन जग हो गया है रोशन ये नई नई सुहागन हो गई है तेरी जोगन कोई प्रेम की पुजारन मंदिर सजा सैया सैया
हाय माय नेम इज कियाना डायरम आई एम 16 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड आई एम फ्रॉम हांगकांग आई लव टू सिंग एंड डांस सिंगिंग मेक्स मी हैप्पी एंड आई वांट टू स्प्रेड हैप्पीनेस थ्रू माय वॉइस आई हैव बीन सिंगिंग फॉर अ फ्यू इयर्स नाउ एंड आई वांट टू कंटिन्यू दिस पैशन फर्दर थैंक यू एंड आई होप यू एंजॉय
आई लर्न टू लिव half a life and now you want me one more time and who do you think you
I'm Ujwal, and I'm a musician from New Delhi, and I'm 27 years old, and I've been playing music for the last 17 years. And currently I play this wonderful instrument called the ghatam. It looks like a pot, but it's actually a very unique instrument from South India, and I try to create fusion music with it. So I hope you like, you know, my videos on the Sofa Star page, and I'm really excited to be a part of the Sofa Star competition.
Talking like this, but guys, voting starts now. So let's take a quick look at our top 13 Sofa Stars. It's now up to you guys. Down in the comments section, vote for your absolute favorite. Whoever you vote for, hopefully we'll make it to the next round. We have 48 hours until we close off all voting, and on Tuesday, we'll meet back here at the same time, at the same place, to reveal who goes on to the next round of the Sofa Star. So, here's the deal, guys. Whether you vote or whether you don't vote, let us know who you like. Let us know who you don't like. Let us know who you think deserves to be in the next round. Let us know anything you want to tell us about this show down in the comment section. We want to hear from you. The more feedback you give us, the more we can make this show better for you as well. All comments are being accepted on my YouTube, on my Facebook, and on my Instagram. Those three platforms only. So don't email me and don't DM me, because they won't count. Only in the comment section of the episode, 48 hours, and I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Mwah! Until then, I'm your host, Jeffrey Iqbal, and I love you. Bye.